Guys, I just came back from the store. Ooh, it's hot out there. Hold on, let me get a drink. Excuse me. I got some killer chips, yo. I wanted to share these chips with you. Tortix lime. Oh my gosh, you guys. You know what? Hold up. Está haciendo mucho calor. We'll put it down to 70 now. Okay, cheers. Oh my gosh, you guys. Try hartos. It brings a lot of chips. Honestly, these are so good. Bueno. And I got. These are the bomb, you guys. These are so good. I like the fries, but I prefer the baked better. Porque son hechos en el horno, saben mucho mejor. Excuse me. We'll put it on fan, excuse me. Very hot. As it was baking, I was baking. But I think it'll be fine. I mean, I'm like trying to get all this done. Before Paul comes home. Right? And then I'm like, bye. He comes home an hour later. Can never be well too prepared, right? So, vamos a probar esta lasaña. And then I'll show you. Oops. What else I have in the bag? Ooh. Excuse me. That's why you go to work out. Para eso es que salgas a caminar. Sweat out the impurities. Thank you, Jesus, for his food. Amen, amen, amen. Okay, vamos a probar. All right, we're gonna try. Bueno. This is a crispy, cheesy part. Let me try it. Wow. I got noodles. There's some cheese, but well, yeah. Okay. Wow. Sí tiene queso. Daddy. Daddy, Dios, qué rico. Delicious. Super good. Okay. This is soda from before. I didn't finish it. Okay. Ahora. That was so good. Bueno, ¿qué te parece? I got these for Polly. Flaming Hot Limón. They look so good. And of course, none but the best part is so. That's it, that's all. Don't forget to give me a like and subscribe and come back and hang out with us. Ciao.